Welcome back to this playthrough for Shin Megami Tensei 4. I thought about it for a little bit and I said, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and we're going to go into this area initially, Lucifer's Palace or whatever it's called, and just do the opening parts because we got to beat the demon Belial to be able to fuse him as well. So before I get involved with any fusing projects, let's just go in here and see what we can see.
Halt! We meet again. It's just as Walter said. You intend to annihilate Tokyo through the use of the Yamato reactor, no? It may be for the sake of the people of the Eastern Kingdom of Mikado, but it is tantamount to genocide.
This woman has come in contact with Tokyo's manga. She is unclean and would lead we righteous ones astray.
You are a strong samurai who can be proud of the path you've chosen. But I could not make my decision until the very end. Nevertheless, I abhor the idea of you doing something so horrible as annihilating Tokyo. I'm quite serious about this. This is a solemn bout between samurai. There is no need to treat me with kid gloves. We begin.
Did I just see a lead from that one? I think I did.
Do not flatter yourself.
There is something I must know from you. What you are about to do is an act of genocide upon the people of Tokyo. Do you truly believe that such an act will be forgiven? What? Are you saying that you feel no remorse for the wholesale slaughter of the people of Tokyo? Have you no human feeling left in you?
Sorry, it's about really bad.
Such is the power of light.
Hmm. killing yourself.
As I thought, you are a hard foe. I thought that I had grown as well. But it seems that in this, too, you have surpassed me.
I've been carrying this whole team.
I wish that I could have remained at your side forever. But I will end this here. I hope that you are prepared.
Do not flatter yourself.
That really didn't work in your favor.
Is it not reasonable for us to cross swords here until one of us falls? And are you not determined to walk your own path? I will not be bested by a samurai lacking in resolve.
Well, I can fix that.
Such is the power of light. Bow's worth a lot of XP. We must never forget this woman. If Tokyo is left untouched, there will be many more victims like her. Now let us go, chosen warrior of light. We will excise Tokyo, the root of the filth, with our own hands.
That's depressing.
This is pitiful next to the Lord's fearsome power. It is nothing but a shallow joke of Lucifer's. Does he think he can keep me at bay with such petty tricks?
Huh?
The Lord's chariot does not retreat. Those who bar the way shall be trampled underfoot. Fall to the abyss.
Guess we gotta go through that portal.
Do not flatter yourself.
Burrows.
That quickly. But okay.
Ta! this.
Mechanical heart, whatever it is.
Chest.
chest. That wasn't the answer. Let's figure out what the answer is. I'm not entirely certain about this, but
lamb who has relinquished your very consciousness to God. What do you think has allowed you humans to progress and evolve so far? It was thanks to our existence. A human's true strength is only drawn out by the adversity of chaos. God's order will bring you nothing but degradation and lowliness. This one is truly nothing but filth. It is beyond salvation. I will prove my point with a battle to the death. In the past, I reached enlightenment. Order makes this world stagnant. That is why I fell in with Lucifer and gifted humanity with countless ordeals. You are the latest to receive my ordeal.
Let's see if we can do something.
not flatter yourself. Such is the power of light. Such is the power of light.
Nearly as much XP as Isabeau. Interesting. So if I bring up Mido.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadow now.
It's pretty low level too, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, there he is, 53. I can already make it. Well, that's fine. For now, we'll just go ahead and, that's all I wanted to do. Well, actually, let's see. Maybe I can take out one more of his lieutenants. Be right back.
gather demons and...
Such is the power of light.
There's my two mechanical hearts.
Ha ha ha!
Well, actually, I think that's one I'd have to get rid of. It's more of a caster for me. My Heaven's Bow is better. Resist physical, so yeah. I say sure, why not?
Oh.
Only one more to go.
I'm gonna go ahead and save real quick.
Burrows.
Son of man, you praise a false god and have sold your very soul. Your spirit is utterly worthless. You are no longer fit to be counted among the living. You are but a puppet dancing on authority's strings. You cannot create an ideal world while a thing like you walks the earth. As one of Lord Lucifer's generals, I will dispose of you.
You have to call a fantasy to miss.
Such is the power of light.
Turnabout's fair play, buddy.
Do not flatter yourself. Such is the power of light. Not flatter yourself.
Burns. Both of Lucifer's lieutenants, generals, whatever you want to call them. That seems to serve very little purpose, it seems. You already gave me more luster candy, that's all I need. Alright, so, let me go ahead and save it here for now. It's pretty obvious. All I've really got to do is go through that portal to probably face Lucifer now that I've beaten his lieutenants. But we're going to do a couple more challenge quests first. I need to get one more mechanical heart to basically finish that challenge quest off. And then the last of my fusions that I'm going to do, and then basically do it again.
Okay. Such is the power of light.
So that's starting off nice. Anyway, We can get out of this fight first. Repel physical and gun. Good to know. That's not very good. Okay, but yeah,
Burrows.
I'm gonna spend just a little bit more time here. Hopefully don't get myself killed by doing something silly like I just did in that fight. And next we'll meet, it'll be the face down Lucifer and hopefully finish the game. So until then, thank you very much for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.